we have to use the Pythagorean theorem. That is, just inside. From here, we have B is equal to 15 divided by tangent 21.5 degrees. Solving this in a scientific calculator, we have side B is equal to 38.07 centimeter or 38 centimeter. Now, solving for side C, wherein our reference angle is 21.5 degrees and a side given which is 15 centimeter. This is simply the opposite side of angle A, which is 21.5 degrees. Side C is the hypotenuse. So we use sine function in solving for side C. So we have sine 21.5 degrees is equal to 15 over C. 15 is the opposite side. Side C is the hypotenuse. From here, we have C is equal to 15 divided by sine 21.5 degrees. Solving this in a scientific calculator, sine C is just equal to 40.9 or 41 centimeter. Take note, angles A and B are complementary angles. So from here we have A plus B is equal to 90 degrees, which means we can solve angle B by getting the difference of 21.5 degrees from 90 degrees. So we have B is equal to 90 degrees minus 21.5 degrees, which is just equal to 68.5 degrees. So take note of that. Again, I would like to thank you for watching. Stand by for my next tutorial. Stay safe, everyone, and may God bless us all.